We're Mark and Phil, and you might be wondering, what are they at?
Friends, it is early. It is 7:45 in the morning. We've been on the road to get to the Fogo Island ferry. Fogo is a very popular spot, and the lineup is pretty long. Do you think we're going to get on?
I have never been here before, but I think we're going to get on.
If we make the 8:30, then hooray.
Ooh, we're moving.
If we don't, we have to stay here till like 11 o'clock.
And there's cars behind us.
So,
that tells me that we're not late, late.
I have movies downloaded on the iPad if we have to stay here until...
Is there a shop here?
I don't think there's anything. We'll let you know how it goes.
Okay.
We made it.
We did.
It was not too much trouble. Recommend, if you're going to Fogo, to stay somewhere near the ferry terminal the night before, so you don't have to get up at midnight to drive in to get a lineup.
Which we did not do.
We did not do. We only drove an hour and it was great. And we got on the line and we're here and Mark loves a ferry. I think we made that joke before.
We did. That's all now.
I'm running out of material already. And we're going to show you Fogo!
Mark, the dishes, you're gonna die.
Oh, it smells nice and clean.
It's lovely in here.
Lovely and pretty.
Lovely little kitchen area.
Oh, lovely.
The artwork is to die for. Look at this quilt, look at this quilt.
Fresh flowers, always lovely.
Oh my gosh. And this bedroom is a delight.
This is where we'll eat.
Here. Oh my.
This is our bedroom.
Tommy Hilfiger cushion covers.
And it's the bathroom, which is also gorgeous. Lovely.
We're at the beach, tilting. Cheers. And it is a sandy beach. It's true, we do have a mini flint. There are a handful. That water is ocean cold. Tell you, are you gonna
get it? It's warm here, but it's not warm in that water.
And it's a bit windy. I have to do sometimes. I've been into it up to my knees. I've been in this water before in the past. I was here with my friends Melanie and Zach. It was not quite this cold in the water. I don't remember.
It does heat up.
Mark is a scientist.
I am a scientist.
Scientist. Alright, so we're gonna drink these drinks of wine and maybe, or maybe not, get enough water to make our day on Fogo Island. It's very cold! My shins are numb!
Look at that.
Okay, I'm not doing it anymore, but I did it.
Okay.
I did it. I got all the way into that ocean, and it was cold, I think. At first, I was like, you know what? I'm just not going to do that to my balls. But then I was like, damn it, I gotta dive in, and I did. And I think that my balls are forever changed. I've done some damage. Maybe fortified them. I don't know. But I'm still happy that I did it. Holy shit, this watermelon daiquiri is the business. So we have to talk about what we just experienced.
It was so good.
We just ate at Scoff here in Jobat's Arm on Fogo Island.
So good.
Oh my god.
Check it out.
It was beautiful. The food was really delicious. Things I didn't think that I would enjoy, I enjoyed.
Presentation awesome.
Presentation was beautiful. Place the drinks. Wicked. The drinks were spectacular. The dessert was... It was all good. Everything was great. Delicious. Go to Scoff. Go to Fogo Island and go to Scoff.
That's right.
Scoff it up.
Good morning. I feel very accomplished already today because for the first time on this trip, I slept in... I almost got up at 7:30, which would have been fine. But then Mark was like, no, you should sleep. And then it was so good.
I usually wake up at 7.
I know, I established
always.
That. I made a video while you were sleeping. So I got breakfast sandwiches being made. Not from scratch. There's little egg patties you can buy and freeze them. I'm not a cook. And it's foggy in Fogo. That's funny.
It's foggish. It was foggier earlier, but now it seems like the sun is trying to come through.
And it's supposed to be cool today, which might be a great day for a hike or something. But not yet, because we're relaxing. And there's an episode of RuPaul's Drag Race All-Stars 6 available to us now. So we're going to just chill in this beautiful house and eat breakfast sandwiches and watch drag queens. That's how you live your life, folks.
It's true.
That's how you live your life.
And this picture is beautiful. I just noticed. I'm looking at the picture.
This is your first time?
Yeah, well, I had looked at it lots of times, but the colors are beautiful. It was just like the color of the ocean yesterday.
Great.
Yeah, that's great.
We have found a part of the trail that has no wind.
It's a crevasse.
It is a crevasse. This is on either side, rock shelter. So we figured we'd say, hey.
Hey y'all.
What do you think of this trail so far?
It's pretty awesome, actually.
It's really gorgeous. No wind, hooray. Right, I feel the heat of that stroller. It was a hike. It was great. Great way to start the day. We're heading on over to the town of Fogo. It's a fun fact, we are on Fogo Island, but where we're staying is Jobat's Arm, and there are a few other communities around. One of them is Fogo proper. And we're gonna go over there and see if we can get a table at Bang Belly to have some fine lunch and run a few errands that we have to do. So we'll see you on the other side. Me and this macaroni and cheese are best friends now. Bang Belly, 5 stars. I have no regrets about my decadent mac and cheese, but Mark's shrimp flatbread was the star of the show.
Call it shrimp flatbread. It was more than shrimp flatbread.
It was delicious. Oh, we're going in the wrong direction, because now, the next errand, he just goes off without me, see? I didn't bring enough underwear. And I really should have. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to Riffs. Shout out to Riffs, who I also didn't bring a belt on this trip, like an idiot. But there seems to be Riffs department stores all across the island, so hooray for that. New underwear. So I don't know what this house is trying to prove.
But it's beautiful.
It's so cool. It's weird and wild. I don't know anything about it. Apparently, it's just some couple's house. I'm not going to go banging on the door to ask about it, but we just thought it would really... Look at those spires. Is that what you call them? Spires on the top?
I think so, yeah.
Like, so weird. Okay. I love it. So it's our last day on Fogo Island, Mark.
It is.
What do you think we're going to do today?
I don't know.
I don't know either. And I like that. F-U. Trading Co. So, we're here trying the very famous Growler's ice cream, which I've never tried. Melanie O'Brien, she told me to eat here. Oh my god, that's good. That's caramel. You should come to Growler's. Oh. Mm-hmm. So, today we decided to do a bit of a driving around tour of Fogo Island and visited all the little communities. Yes, I'm watching Bob's Burgers because it's raining outside. We had a lovely little drive around and we didn't take any footage of it because, you know, also at the same time, we're on holiday. You get it. You understand. We're going back to Scoff for dinner. Do you know why? Because Scoff was amazing, and there are a lot of lovely places to eat here. We ate at Bang Belly Cafe, recommend. But we just needed to go back. So, cheers to that. And cheers to this painting behind me. All the art in this place is phenomenal. So we came back to Scoff, and I know there's like 1,000 places to eat on this island of Fogo. Had to come back. I have no regrets.
None.
I'm not even ready. Does this look familiar? Yes, because we came here a second time because it was too good.
It was
the second meal was as beautiful as the first. Come to Scoff. Go to Fogo Island. Come to Scoff. We're going to come back somehow.
Someday. Someday soon.
Hey, Mr. Go. What you doing today? You waiting for the ferry? Get some snacks in the dirt? Dirt snacks? Yeah, you're all right.
All right, so we are... I'm gonna wait till this lady passes by before I start doing a narration. That's awkward. Okay, so we're leaving Fogo. We're here in the terminal waiting to get on. It is early. But we're happy to be early because we're second in line. Gonna have a drive back to St. John's, maybe halfway
back to St. John's.
We'll see what happens. So, final thoughts, Fogo Island.
Beautiful. Mm. Actually, beautiful. Mm-hmm. Everything is lovely and people are lovely.
Our place was amazing. Our host was really cool, really nice guy. And it's just a beautiful place to go. Would highly recommend.
Would.
10 out of 10. Yeah, we didn't do anything exciting last night, though. We watched the new Fear Street movie. Loved it. And,
Too many birds here, though. Too many birds. Too many birds. It was 9.5 out of 10.
Many birds.
I'm kidding.
That's not a funny joke. Anyway. That's going to the main video. Thanks for joining us, and we will see you next time. That's going in the blooper reel. I'm going to start again.